Did you know? In Season 1 Episode 5 of Dexter, New Blood, the song that plays over the end credits is Ketamine by Princess Goes to the Butterfly Museum, of whom Michael C. Hall is the vocalist. Michael C. Hall is the actor playing Dexter in Dexter, New Blood. Subscribe for more fun facts.